I'm gonna go 580 reds, 580 quints, armor yellows, MR blues, and my masteries are gonna be 9, 21, 0. I'm gonna pick up the ignite mastery, attack speed, scaling AD, armor pen, and I'm gonna pick up an yielding and block from the defensive tree. 1 point veteran scars for the thigh health increase, 3 points tenacious for the CC reduction, 1 point juggernaut, 1 point safeguard, 1 point defender, 1 point good hands, and 1 point honor guard, just to get really beefy. So I believe that's Vayne Blitzcrank bottom, Nasus top, Zed mid, and Maokai jungle on the other enemy team. And I'm gonna be going flash ignite. Actually, I should go ghost ignite, that would be so beast. I bet I could kill him really early. Actually, I should go flash. I should go flash. Oh, too late. Whatever. I was inspired by... Alright, guys. Wait. Is ads done? Yep. Welcome back to the stream. So I'm playing top lane Lee Sin. I believe I'm against Nasus. We're invading? Oh no. I'm gonna help him when we get a big leash here. I'll give him a smiteless. Oh, Zed top, interesting. Didn't expect that, but should be okay. I think they duoed Wraiths. Yeah, they did. The deeps. He already popped his red pot. I can pop my mine in retaliation, or I could just play passive for the first 3 minutes. What do I want to do? It's a tough decision. Actually, he has 2 health pots left. I have basically the same amount of health as him, actually. Red pots. Yeah, I'd probably just try wither it out. Probably the most intelligent way to play this right now. Basically, once his red pot drops, I'll be up a red pot. And as long as I queue up in CS and don't get out of control, I should be okay. Those keys hurt. Even on CS, he's up 12 pots, so Primax W here. The red pot's killing me, man. Still gotta wait another like minute, and a half, basically a minute right now. This is sort of a tough situation to be in. Guy's mid. 30 seconds, maybe on his red pot. He's up a health pot though. It's kind of good for him. 2 health pots, I mean. Damn, dude, this guy's crazy. Did you flash for that or what? Oh, what the hell? I had him. Alright, I played him pretty hard. I didn't even know a move was coming. I was just like, this guy's done. Whatever. That was good. So I popped my red pot. His expired by now. Or definitely expired. I saw it expire. And mine's going to be up for another, like... Okay, it's coming to him. Could be a little risky. I got six, though, so it should be fine. That turret killed me. He should be fine. I had to spam S. I thought he jumped on a Moomoo, that's why I wasn't, like, that worried. But if Maokai W's you and you're not spamming S, you're gonna end up auto-attacking him. And it's unfortunate I did under turret. That kinda sucked. Oh well, I'll be okay. I'm gonna run back top. Got a Vamp Scepter, a few health pots on a ward. And he has 3 health pots, a Duron's Blade, a Longsword, and a ward. So actually I'm pretty much even footing now, except he has a kill up on me. And I got only an assist out of that. I should have kicked him away. That's unfortunate. Gonna run. Here he wastes his ult. And I have red pot ticking right now. So I'm actually in a good position to fight him. I have a lot of sustain. He has to all in me to get any meaningful harass off, and if he all in me right now, I should be able to win most of them. How my last health pop? Q's hurt. Keep regening off the wave. I have ult up. He has no health pots. I'm out as well of them. I'm out of health pots as well here. A very volatile lane. I'm gonna push up and dive him actually. Five seconds on ignite. My red pot just expired too. He did. Got him. Even before Maokai roots me again and I auto attack him again in a turret and I die again. That'd be awkward. Alright, I'm gonna back. Proxy the next wave. Actually, he's still dead. I can do one more. He has no red buff. I'm not really afraid of him. Him just hitting me here is making him miss out on a lot of EXP and stuff that he could be getting otherwise. Holy fuck. can't believe it just happened. That was nice. Oh my god, why? He didn't even need ignite. Oh my god, that was so bad. I don't need a ward. Fuck, that was such a good Maokai Q. I wonder if he timed that or if it's just random. I just got dunked. I was like, I could get the 1-for-1 here or I could just back out and live. I was like, whatever, I'll just go for the 1-for-1. Damn, dude, that was so bad. He has doubles here. Fuck. Double buff's too strong. And he has a warded? Fuck. Help! Oh fuck! They're strong. I probably should have ran. Oh well. God, I was doing so good this game too. That sucks. What? What happened to Jackie? Oh, he got 2 Kajas! What a beast. I'm just trying to solve the situation now. I'm 1-3. Zed's like randomly really fed, unfortunately. Oh my god. That sucks. Alright, it's fine. I'll be okay. I went for Chain Mask because I thought that it'd give me enough resistance to his damage to be able to kill him. But, okay, wait. But he's just like really big right now, I don't know. Especially with double buffs, which is why when I was trying to fight him, it wasn't a good opportunity. God, that Maokai kill was so clean though. I got robbed so hard. And not robbed in a way like, oh, I deserved it. I just I don't know. I was like, oh, this is a 1-for-1. And the Q damage didn't go off because he stopped me midair. That was so clutch. Oh my god. That's just like roaming, making plays everywhere. I'm just like farming top. The dude is probably dead. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Triple. Hey, let's go. Damn, I actually landed the Q. I don't have the damage to kill him though, he has a lot of armor. I'm gonna take this Wraith. I'm gonna leave one up here and check their red. Oh, it's down. I should go for... the young Sunfire cape. Actually, I should have wards, huh? I should have just bought a Sightstone. Nah, it's fine. It's all good in the hood. Running back mid, gotta steal some of Jackie's farm. I only got one of them though. Kinda sucks. I actually have blue for like over half its duration left. They're both pretty strong. I don't know if I want to fight that. No, I didn't have any wards. If I bought a ward inside that long sword, I would have got away. I knew it was a little risky to fight that, but whatever, it's fine. No! He's fine. Jackie baited me. Also, he wasn't in range to get W'd for like a while. I kept running to the wall and then I kept getting moved back. Because he was saying like right there. I had to get a little bit closer. If I moved properly to the wall exactly, I probably could have got to him, but Jackie could have moved a little bit closer to me and it would have been a lot easier to jump to him there. So it was on both of us for not playing that optimally. Let's see. I'm gonna go mid. Got my ward down now. That's good. Looks like we want to force a fight. I mean, we do have all of our pertinent alts up. Mine just came up to you. We'd probably do this. That's like bot too. That not really blew my ghost on accident. Be too careful, Zed still has his ult up. No, hey, ah. I think I'm fast enough to catch him, actually. Actually, maybe. Oh my god, I had W up. I didn't think he was going to run back. I didn't see that coming, to be honest. I could have saved Zion. Don't tell him, though. Shh. Quiet. What? No, I can't hear you. No, I can't hear you. I'm getting DDoS. Back, friends. Just kidding. No, Jackie! Hey, the one for one. Holy shit, they bought so many groceries. No, the dude! The dude. It's okay, we got this. What do I want to buy? Hydra. I'm doing it. Damn, top wave's huge though. We have so much AoE. Hydra's actually not that bad at all. Oh my god, Zion, you're getting too crazy! Why? No, the throws! Fuck. I turned my mic when I cough. I can already tell it's way too loud. Sorry about that, guys. Oh my god, what the heck? The dude. Where did that guy go? Where did Blitz go? Turn subscriber mode on, people aren't behaving. Oh my god, I missed that one? Rude. Yeah, their late game is ridiculous. We cannot let them get too much farm. Thing, fuck it. What the heck? Oh shit, the jukes! Oh fuck, I'm dead! That plays. We got sidetracked so hard. I can't believe I got juke by this blitz. He's dead. No! Why did I just focus Bane? I should've listened to Jackie! That was pretty bad. They have an exposed in him too. We need to group up and take that. Like, we can definitely lose this game. They have Zed, Nasus, Vayne, all scale out of control into late game, and we're just like messing around too much. I'm gonna get Mercs here, and a longsword and two wards, I guess. Yeah, we have really good poke. We just, I mean, they're gonna have to hard engage on us here. Oh shit. Jackie! The young Jackie, though. It's ironic because Jackie's older than everyone here. He's young at heart. It is pink. Just kidding, they have a word. They have hella words. Probably a bad idea. Don't even have our AD. Yeah, it's probably good to back off. Go clear top. That wave is huge. Holy crap. Oh my god, they're fighting? Oh my god, I'm not there. Hey, I should pop my thing. The young cleanup, though. I'll go for the Anywho. Fashionably late as always, but I can still contribute to the party. Give me the leap! No! You fool! The young Zion, though. I wonder where his grab's back up. See ya, nerd! I wonder if his flash is up. No, it's down. I'm gonna go do raids and then recall. Oh my god, no. Oh shit, they're dabbing Jackie. Got the double knock up though. Oh, fuck. How am I ghost? I have a ward. Oh shit! I got him. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna heal now. Should I go like. They're stacking a lot of armor. I'm just gonna go Last Whisper here. Even though I don't have that much AD. Drag. I have doubles. Actually, no, my doubles are almost out. Huh. I don't think that's how grab works, friend. Their smite is down, and they have one dead. This would be an intelligent moment to force Baron. Yeah, he's gonna steal with like a sapling. That'd be hilarious. I'm just gonna keep doing it. Oh fuck! I'm on this guy. That's my kill! No! Fuck. That guy's mine. I don't care if I lose the game. I'm killing that Vayne. Hell no! Oh shit! Hey! Worth it. Oh shit, I threw the game. Yeah. I should have helped him. What? No, it's working for now. I planned it. Damn, dude. I should have just insta-jibbed Nathan when I had a chance. I held my combo too long there. Whatever. We're okay. Worth it. Alright, let's see what happens here. Baron is still pink. They have smite up now, though. Honestly, we could still just... We could walk back and do it again. I think I'm gonna take red first, though. Lee Sin with buffs is so strong. And as long as I have a decent amount of farm, just like clean up all the fights. I remember to use my Hydra. It's not nearly as good as it used to be on the Easton. It used to proc as passive, so you used to get 40% attack speed and 15 energy every time you autoed after using Hydra. They removed that part of it, but still pretty good. And they don't have a ward. Oh, the young smite. He's going for it. Heaven time! Oh, we got it. We got this. I'm ghosting. Your vein is mine. Hey, the plays. GG. Oh, we can't end it. There's an inhib up. Yay, we won. I told you I was killing that vein. I don't go back on my promises.